If the Wi-Fi signal is dropping or struggling to connect to your Sony TV, this video will show you the most effective ways to troubleshoot your connection. How to troubleshoot Wi-Fi on your Sony Google TV. To begin, your TV settings menu can give you a sense of the issue based on the Wi-Fi icon. From home, go to Settings, and then Network and Internet. You should see either an exclamation mark indicating the TV is connected to the router, but the router is not connected to the internet. A question mark indicating the TV is not connected to the router. Or a half-filled Wi-Fi icon. This indicates that your signal is connected but weak. Try moving your TV and your router closer together if possible. You should still go through the steps included in this video, but these icons can help you understand what the root cause of the issue is. Step 1, checking your router and internet. You should restart your router by unplugging it and plugging it back in after several minutes. Once your router has booted up again, a process that could also take a few minutes, you should check that the Wi-Fi signal is working on other devices like your smartphone. If your other devices also do not receive a functioning Wi-Fi signal after performing a reboot, there's a good chance that the issue lies with your internet service provider. So checking with them that everything is working correctly is a good idea. Step 2, soft reset the TV. If you have determined that the issue is with the TV, the quickest and easiest solution to any issue is a soft reset. You can do this by unplugging the TV for 2 minutes and plugging it back in. You can also do this by holding the power button on your remote for 10 seconds. Remove interference from other devices. Two quick steps you can take to ensure your Wi-Fi signal isn't dealing with unnecessary interference are removing other wireless devices that could be causing interference, e.g. phones, Bluetooth speakers, etc. Check that other devices on your Wi-Fi aren't currently downloading large files like software updates or movies. Perform a software update. To do this, you can go to Settings, System, About, Software Update. If your TV can't connect to the internet at all, then you can still perform a software update via USB. For a full guide on how to perform a software update via USB, please follow the link in the description. Step 5, perform a factory reset. If all else fails, then it's time to try a factory data reset. This will return your TV to its original factory conditions, so it's strongly advised that you back up any data on your TV that you don't want to lose. You can perform a factory reset by navigating to Home, Settings, System, About, Reset. If you're still having trouble with the Wi-Fi on your Sony TV, even after trying all these steps, please follow the link in the description to the Sony Support website for even more information and assistance. Thank you for watching.